So you decided to jump to the world of instant messaging, and you're going to use Yahoo Messenger. Great. We're going to show you how to download Yahoo Messenger and install it onto your PC running Windows Vista.
Alright, we're going to talk about how to download Yahoo Messenger in Windows Vista, which is a very, very simple thing. So we've got the Yahoo page open, and you see right here we've clicked on the Messenger button, which brings up the Yahoo Messenger page. And what you're going to do is we're going to download. You can see that it's version for both XP and Vista. And we're going to click download now. And it gives you a confirmation page. Click download now again. And you get this dialog box. Hit save file. And you'll get a chance for a wonderful special offer. And you can see the file in your downloads window. Go ahead and give Vista permission to execute the file. Hit run, start up the installation. Again, give Vista permission. And now you get the confirmation window. Hit next. And here's the standard license page. Always be sure that you check your license, because you don't want to be signing your life away if you don't want to. I accept that. Hit next. It's going to offer to close down your browser. And just hit install. Now we get the dialog box. It's downloading. It's a very small program, so it should go pretty quick on any high-speed connection. We're already on the install page. And we're getting close to finishing the install. And then next up, we'll offer to install the toolbar. And as soon as it does this, you'll be done and Yahoo will be ready to go.